I'm John Steichen. I'm a senior research fellow in DuPont Qualicon, and I specialize in the detection and characterization of microbes through molecular devices. The award-winning Bax System from DuPont Qualicon is the essential tool for fast and reliable pathogen detection in food. The food industry is different today than it was 50 years ago. Today we have food moving in vast quantities across international boundaries. We have more people consuming food that they're unfamiliar with. We have the issue also of microbes, which are morphing into new types, new versions, new strains, new subtypes. The Bax System is very simple to use. It has wonderful sensitivity, selectivity, inclusivity, and exclusivity. That is, it identifies the target, and it doesn't identify other organisms that are closely allied but not pathogenic. They range from food processors, service labs, government regulators around the world, along with pharmaceutical companies and public health institutes. Growing demand for international foods, heightened awareness of food safety, and increasing regulatory requirements, and put increasing pressure on these companies to deliver fresh, high-quality products that are pathogen-free to avoid recalls and enhance consumer confidence and their brand recognition. The Bax System currently can detect Salmonella, Campylobacter, E. coli 0157H7, Listeria monocytogenes, genus Listeria, Staphylococcus aureus, yeast and mold, Vibrio, and Isakizaki or Chronobacter. The Bax System helps customers through quick, simple, high-quality detection of pathogens. A global challenge that exists today is providing food to the growing societies which are demanding better and more nutritious and wholesome food than exists today.